wanted a penalty. Pavel Datsyuk, wheeling one, great pass. Zetterberg right in. Oh. Scores.
What happened?
Underneath and out. It's in the goal. Henrik Zetterberg. It's 3-2.
What a pass by Pavel Datsyuk. Oh my goodness. A backhand pass all the way across the ice.
Zetterberg knocks it down. A half minute to go in the period. 5-on-3, Detroit to take the lead. Zetterberg shooting. Good. Scores!
What a bullet.
Because they're going through traffic and they got to lift it up over sticks.
Damian Bruner. Slot to Zetterberg. Scores! A first period goal. 1-0 Detroit.
Goals are hard to come by and teams are so even. Look out here.
Here's a break for Zetterberg. In the clear. Scores! He's got two and the Red Wings lead by a pair. Now it'll go. Zetterberg goes after it with Oshie in a foot race.
Look at this.
Oshie interfered with him. Zetterberg. Patrick Henrik Zetterberg, the fifth of his career. Here come the hats at the Joe.
The puck, Zetterberg and Oshie. Oshie with a bump on Zetterberg. Zetterberg doesn't give up. He's on the ice and he scores for the hat trick.
Unbelievable play by Zetterberg. His third goal tonight.
Cleary in front of the net doing his best Thomas Holmstrom. Scores! Zetterberg!
What a pass by Dad.
4-3 power play goal.
Luongo is basically shaking his head.
His way into the zone. Pulled back away from a hit from Garrison. Franzen in back of the goal. Look in front for Zetterberg. Poked at it. That's it back in front. Oh. Scores! Oh. Henrik Zetterberg! Off a great feed from Pavel Datsyuk. The Euro Twins combine. Power play goal. It's 2-1.
Which Euro Twins do you want? There's three involved in this play. One's in the penalty box.
Those two, yeah.
Out of nowhere, they find each other.
And Howard tonight has found the answer. Zetterberg shoots. Wow. Scores!
What a
ball. Luongo'd love to have that one back. Henrik Zetterberg's got the last two. And the Red Wings lead by two.
Why, I'll tell you what a turnaround that is. They almost score at the other end, the Sedins. And back come the Red Wings on that breakup.
Leguan moved it. Kindle got in front of his check, made the play. The Kaiser firing, just wide of the goal, backhand! Scores! Zetterberg off the backboards! And the Red Wings lead 1-0. De Kaiser let the shot go!
Oh my God.
De Kaiser's going to get his first NHL point. Stars playing for pride tonight. You know that for sure.
Look at Ben. Look at Ben. He doesn't want to take any quarter, give any quarter to Datsyuk.
No.
He's a competitor, boy. Big hit by Edmonton.
That's what you want from your team. Here's Zetterberg. Pulls it back. It's bumped by Dylan. Stays up, though. In front of the goal! And the Red Wings lead it 1-0 with 1:43 to play in the first.
Boy, there was a lot happening here. Abdelkader laid one of the Stars out on the far side. Datsyuk got laid out himself. And Zetterberg threw a check.
So Whitney looked for a pass or a redirect. Didn't happen.
Look at here.
Datsyuk, he's got wide open. Here's Zetterberg in the clear from the blue line in. Fakes, shoot, scores!
Bingo! Well, a line change in the middle of the penalty kill. And Dallas gets snake bit here. Datsyuk, look at him look. He takes a look. He knows he's got a white jersey at center ice and nobody back.
Second of this game and both to Detroit. Samuelson manning the point. Right-hand shot back there. Zetterberg, shoot, scores! Henrik Zetterberg!
seconds into the power play. And Zetterberg at least will get an assist. It might have hit Franzen in front. We don't know. They don't care. But point is a point, whether it's a goal or an assist for Zetterberg. He takes it from Samuelsson, thinks about a pass, decides, no, I'm going to rip it. And we don't know. It doesn't matter. 2-1 Detroit does matter. Can't tell. But Jonas Hiller looks like he didn't see it.
Right from the faceoff, Red Wings control. Cronwall to Zetterberg. Scores! Game over! Game seven! Here we come!
Koivu and Datsyuk, first time they've gone head-to-head all night long. And Datsyuk gets the draw with the help of Zetterberg to Cronwall. Back to Zetterberg. And then what happens? You're watching it like we are.
That man hit two ducks.
Abdelkader certainly provided a screen. And see Abdelkader go to the front of the net there. Here comes Zetterberg. Shot's going to come from here. What do we got? It either hit Fowler.
Certainly hit Koivu. Certainly hit Koivu right there.
Hard to tell, like, looking at that mass of humanity. Bottom line is, Hiller never saw it, but that gives Zetterberg, whether he gets a goal or not, a three-point night. Wow.
Zetterberg, left side, fire the puck, scores! The game is over! Henrik Zetterberg with a slap shot! Red Wings win game 6, 4-3 in overtime!
Back to the point now. Jakob Kindle, Filppula with a winder. Put up by Hiller, they score! On the rebound! The captain, Henrik Zetterberg, as he did in game 6, comes through again, and Detroit is off and running.
Back to the point. Jakob Kindle for Filppula. Another shot. Rebound scores. There's Henrik Zetterberg with the icebreaker for Detroit.
When they were talking about what you expect from your team and your leaders, he said, I don't even have to think about Zetterberg. I know he'll be good tonight.
Popped as far as center. Guided right back on again by Smith. Pushed on through and ahead comes Nyquist. Nyquist finessed it across. They score! Zetterberg! And the game is tied.
Here comes Nyquist. Zetterberg gets to the outside. And Corey Crawford never moved on this play. Watch Crawford, the goalie. Watch this. He never moves. He just gets locked in. And Zetterberg has a wide open net.
Zetterberg on Crawford looking for the first goal in the shootout. And he's got it.
Wow.
Roofs it.
Wow.
Red Wings lead 1-0 in the shootout. Big goal by the captain.